you can see, nice clean bilge now. We've cleaned all this out, we've got a good scrub today, so it's all nice and clean. When I bought the boat, that area down there was actually full of oil. As you can see now, it's pretty much empty and cleaned up as best as I can get it. So, very happy with that result. And the actual leak was a 10mm nut on the diesel filter. So, we ended up doing quite well there. So yeah, so that's good. Got that done. Also got a microwave now up there, which isn't focusing very well. And a new light in there. So yeah, so a bit of a building site that's fixed. Got bolt screw holes there on there, so none of that's going anywhere. A bracket there that I made just to fix it all on. As we're going to be pretty much a liverboard, microwave's going to save me a lot of gas, and it runs off my inverter as well, so that's really good. TV, not everything else you've seen.
There we go, put it away now.